Welcome back guys, I am back with a new video and today I am going to tell you 3 very important tips about a different playing style in FIFA 17. This tutorial is very important as it has everything you need to know about keeping the possession and playing one touch football. First thing I will tell you is how to play Tiki Taka style. In case you are wondering what is Tiki Taka, you can see the ongoing video and understand it. It is basically short one-touch passing played by Barcelona over a decade. Second thing I will tell you is how to protect the ball from your opponent. This step is very important guys. And the third thing is how to increase your possession. Actually, if you learn to protect the ball from the opponent, your possession will increase automatically. Protecting the ball from the opponent is also known as shielding the ball or jockey. The combination of shielding the ball and tiki-taka can literally break any defense guys. And you can get through the defense line of the opponent. Although these all things were also present in previous FIFA editions, but it is very realistic in FIFA 17 as the gameplay has totally changed. If you use these things properly, this can be a real game changer for you guys. So without getting further delayed, now I will show you how to apply these playing styles in your game. Another important thing you should know is what type of passing you should use. I suggest not to use driven pass here, because it is somewhat risky and your opponent can intercept the pass. Driven pass can be used only when you have a clear path to your teammate and the defender is far away. So try to use normal pass and don't rush your passes guys. Take your time, spot the right teammate and give him the pass. Remember guys, the right formation is very important for applying tiki-taka. The following formations are well suited for playing it: 4-2-3-1, 4-4-2, 4-5-1, 4-1-2-1-2 and the most effective 4-3-3 false 9. Why do we need these type of formations? Because tiki-taka is all about finding triangles between your players. That's when the passing game is most effective and these all formations that I mentioned have triangles in them. You can see. Now guys, I will tell you exactly what you have to do in order to protect or shield the ball from your opponents. First, go inside your controller settings. There you will find pace control. It is done by tapping L2 in case of Xbox and L2 in case of PlayStation. Here I am using PC and my controls are customized, so for me it is tap button. So when you have the ball, keep tapping pace control button and then press short pass slash header button to give the pass. This will perform tiki-taka. So you have to press both the buttons simultaneously in order to perform a tiki-taka. And if you press only pace control button, your player will shield the ball by blocking the opponent. I hope you understand the mechanism guys. Thank you for watching. If you enjoy the video, hit the like button. Thank you.